What the hell? It's a safe.
Oh my God, I love this safe. It's locked shut, there is no combination.
It's a very, very high quality safe. The kind of person that buys a safe like this has to keep valuable stuff inside. There could be gold, there could be guns, there could be a body.
There could be anything, there could be a mummy.